My name's Joey Lidard. I'm 19 years old. I'm from the UK originally, but I lived in France for about 10 years. I'm studying automotive engineering at Arnhem University of Applied Sciences in my first year. Growing up in France, growing up in Lyon, I was exposed to an international community from a very young age because I studied in an international school. I returned to the UK in 2014 to finish my high school, and I really missed that community, that engagement with people from all over the world. Aside a great degree on a great course and a great country to move to, Arnhem and Arnhem University presented the perfect opportunity to return to that setting and the chance to reopen your perspectives in an international community. When you're around this many people from this many different countries and this many different perspectives and views of the world, you can't help but have your mind opened and have so many different new possibilities open to you. And in technical disciplines like automotive engineering, being able to be stimulated creatively by all these different kinds of people is extremely valuable. So I found my room in Helix through Han University social media outlets, which is where we spend all our time as young people. It was a very simple, easy process because the majority was done online, so it was stress-free, which is the most important thing. What I love about living in Arnhem and being out in Arnhem is how green it is. There's so many places, so many green spots, so many parks where you can just sit and relax with friends, you can go for a bike ride, and just generally free your mind from studying. As for the city itself, it's small enough, it's intimate, so that you're always meeting people you know, you see the same people around, and it creates a very familiar, you feel at home. Very easily, and it's alive. It's a vibrant place to live, especially when you're out in the centre at night. It's a fantastic place to be as a student.